Seriously, do you people even pay me? Am I getting paid for this? Does anyone get paid in this company? When do I get to go home? Tamriella Championship bout. Stone Cold Steve Harston. Looking pissed as shit over here. Weighing in at about, what was it, like 280 something? I don't know how much Austin weighed. It would be close to that. Pure muscle. Brimcott over here, the technician, the engineer. The inventor of violence. Weighing in at something, I don't know, cats are weird. Having held the Inner Tamriella title for quite some time, lost it to Joe, won it back, lost it to Buscale, eventually won it back after Buscale ran rampant with it. A triple threat with Har. This is the payback, the one-on-one, the honest contest. This one's my belt too. I'm gonna put it up on the wall. Starting off here with a reverse STO. Quick, lots of impact. Rolls out of the arena and somehow blocks the foot with his hand. Big stomps to the chest and Brim down, kick to the back. Stomps belly to belly. Elbow to the head, swinging neck breaker. Throat thrust. Tries to get him up for a backbreaker. I think new divorce court. Off to the back of the elbow. That's gonna fucking hurts. Holy shit. Check brings hard down. To play. We're bringing in the speed advantage. He boots him! Flies out the second rope with a DDT. Into the corner. Runs himself into the turnbuckle, jumps up, brings him down. He uses gravity to do most of the work. Powerbomb gets denied. Dodges the kick. Good dodges out of the hold. Off the back foot, but here comes the clothesline. Hooks the leg early, but those clotheslines are deadly. Oh, cat scratch fever incoming. He slams it home, leg hooked. No! Looks the legs up. I remember this one. This is the one that Little needs to beat B. Not letting Brim back in the ring with the hammer. Even the game is just like, whoa, buddy, slow down. Brim determined to hold on to that title. Instead gets slammed down on the sledgehammer he brought in. Luthes press! Got him scouted. Stunner! Stunner! Hooks the leg. Press down. Two. I heard that hand slap the mat. I heard it hit the mat. Up on the very top turnbuckle. Gets him in position, all locked up. Superplex! Heard about fair play with the leg sweep. Thank you. Considerable back and forth, Brim with the cover, not even two now. Are sliding out between the shiny pants. And at the corner, not where you want to be with Brim. Oh, here comes the clotheslines! Oh, he's setting up. Cat Scratch Fever lands him on squarely on the sledgehammer. No! Quick leg drop. Brim's a little out of ideas at this point. Unbreaker over the shoulder. Roundhouse kick! Somebody's been training up Monk. Quick DDT! Oh, here it comes! Stunner! Leg hooked. Goddamn, Hart can't fucking believe it. He's fighting against the, like, distilled fighting spirit of Brimcon. This man does not know quit. To the outside. We'll say I set this up for the hardcore rules because there's no count out and I fucking hate count outs. I do not want this one to end in a count out. It's gotta be a decisive victory one way or the other. Neckbreakers traded back and forth. It's just even. Unfortunately, well, it's false count anywhere, I guess. Either false count anywhere or no holds barred, but they still get weapons, I believe. I think it's weapons are illegal and false count anywhere. Not with these rules. Fighting up the rampway. Brim busted open. I'm heading back towards the ring. Okay, Brim's leaving. Nope, denied. Gut wrench souffle. Up on the second rope. All hard up to his feet, struggling here. Whoa, dodges it. Blast him with a knee in the face. R's going up top. He's calling him up. Oh, he's got that war axe chop. Missed it. Through the ropes, tornado DDT to Galena earlier. R takes a second to regain his energy. Gas at this point, both of them. Even Brim had to pick up the hammer again to try and put him away. Blow for blow, move for move. They're matching each other perfectly. Lands the War Axe Chop! Both are busted and bleeding now. And Brim off that diving elbow. Brim retains his title after a long, bloody battle. That's the kind of fight you come away respecting the young man's work and mentally.